Wrestling fans, welcome back to the channel. Vince McMahon and The Undertaker remember 9/11. Today is September 11th, which is a significant day for Americans. In 2001, two planes crashed into the World Trade Center in New York City. Another plane crashed into the Pentagon, and another was crashed into Pennsylvania. This was a coordinated attack on America, and we are still remembering it to this day. Vince McMahon posted a photo of the World Trade Center. He included the caption, hashtag never forget. This was retweeted by WWE official Twitter account. The Undertaker also posted a heartfelt tweet in remembrance of September 11th. Thousands of innocent Americans who were taken from us 19 years ago today. In their memory, we should honor them, their families, the first responders, and American servicemen and women who were there to protect us. Those horrible, horrible attacks resulted in 2,977 fatalities, over 25,000 injuries. And Americans will never forget the day this happened. People, it's not a good day. I'm aware, yeah, it is September the 11th. Believe it or not, here in the UK, we're actually feeling it to this day. A lot's happened since that day did happen. I'm not going to go into it into deep. We all know what's happened in the world. It's bullshit. Give the video a thumbs up. Never forget the people who we lost on 9/11. Peace.